as a little extra thing that we do with every guest, we let the guest choose how they want to end the interview. We can either play Flip Cup, or do a shot, or we can go to a clip of your past work. You can throw a dart at the dartboard.
Holy smokes!
You can really do whatever you want.
Or we can do all four.
I was going to go towards all four. But wait, but before we do this, let's do kind of like a crazy thing. So first of all, you have four clips of my work? What do you mean?
Yeah, remember...
The zombie movie? Do you have that clip of me wiping out?
No.
That would have been hilarious.
That clip was
I have the superhero show I was doing, where you and Nick try to jump me, and even Steve's in it.
Oh, yes! Okay.
I was the guy who got
mugged. All right, okay, this is what I think we should do. For the sake of the viewers at home, to keep entertained through my very monotone, fall-asleep voice, will be, I think... As a little segue into a game of flip cup, of the alcoholic games and throwing a dart at the dartboard, we should show you a clip of what to expect from Phil and myself, and Steve, if you're going to participate as well, in friendly competition. But this should give people a little bit of a background, I think.
The clip that you...
I think the clip, then the shot, then flip cup, and then the dartboard.
Okay. Now, when we show the clip, this is... people can look forward to better because it's in my old camera. It was quite a while ago.
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah, let's go to a clip.
Hey, man. Where are you going? I'm going to talk to you for a second.
But, man, I don't want any trouble, right?
Yo, man, we just want to hang out.
Give me the fucking wallet.
Bitch!
Hey! Is that you, Jerry?
Yo, Jerry, you brought the wrong mask, dumbass!
It's not Jer!
Piss off! Well, then who the hell are you?
Your worst nightmare.
Now,
fantastic.
To be honest, we're going to do Flip Cup, but we're going to make it a little...
Did you a little twist?
A little spicier, because we don't have any beer. So the levels are going to be lower.
But shots.
But it is going to be wine. So it'll be wine.
Perfect.
Wine cup. Okay. So a little less, but we'll do it.
All right. So that was a clip of your work. Maybe one day you'll see it, but...
We don't have a budget for that.
I don't know, man. My glasses might break.
So what we're going to do is we're going to do a shot first. Then chug the wine.
Known as wine.
It'll get you there. And we're all going to throw at the dartboard. So really, whoever gets their dart in first wins.
That's what she said.
So we're ready to play?
Yeah.
I guess shot first. 1, 2, 3, go. I was choked.
Yes!
Oh!
Damn!
There we go.
High five, all around.
Oh!
Oh, I'm sorry!
Oh!
Oh!
Damn good beer, huh?
None of that was beer.
Shut up!